We are Eneko Beñat and Markel, and we are going to talk about the unusual places to stay in.
My unusual place is the Sun Hotel.
I like because I like the sea, and this hotel is in the sea, and I can see from there the sea animals and sea corals. There is made of glass and metal. The kind of people of usual is going there is rich people, because it's very expensive and it costs very much.
The Ice Hotel is a hotel that it is made with ice and snow. It is in many parts of the world, and they build it every year. The usual one stay there, the rich people, because it is very expensive and it is very nice and luxurious.
My unusual place to stay is a tree house or a wood house, and the largest wood house is in Crossville, Tennessee. It is made of wood. Inside have trees, and it's not very expensive. The government spend money to
build.